Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me. Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Coding it, and I'll have someone check on the progress. Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no problem.
Incoming message from Master Hunter. Keep her in the house. Please report to the briefing committee.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versia. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after exit. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down.
Shut that spot.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be silent.
I understand, Commander.
By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will demand...
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
May the Force be with you.
Need a slice.
It's time. We're heading south
huh?
to meet with the rest of the
fleet. Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's drop the hyperdrive.
Imperial!
Shock the area.
Can we check on that Imperial ship?
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it if you keep interrupting.
Contact. Rebel in the area. I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Beth Wraith. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn. Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Area. Secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
exit droid.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Enemies. Over. Bunker is secure. or rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
One target, dead ahead. Follow it.
Understood, Commander.
Go. Scan the area.
Commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, the... Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Fire!
Taking them down! It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol. Fire!
Taking them down!
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Heavy, watch out!
Show me threats. I need to disable.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Open fire!
Take your fire!
scan the area. For enemies. Joy, disable them. Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It'll be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay. Open fire!
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It'll be a fight for us back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
For the Empire!
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won.
Open fire!
Shut that spot!
Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.